Womack was married three times, including marrying his late friend Sam Cooke's wife Barbara. He had six children, with two of them passing away before him. Womack battled with drugs and alcohol throughout his life, later dealing with prostate cancer, colon cancer, and diabetes. He died at the age of 70 on June 27, 2014.